Sorting and subtotals in Excel doesn't seem to mix. It says it's going to remove the subtotals. Let's click cancel. There is a way to do this though. Over here you have the group and outline buttons. Click the number 2 button, which shows you just the one line per product. Now choose one cell in the sales column, Z to A. It's amazing. The entire group of banana came first and then cherry. And we go back to the number 3 view, you can see it. What if you really need to sort within the subtotals? You're going to have to let them remove the subtotals. We'll sort Z to A, click OK, which removes the subtotals, and then sort by product, and then add the subtotals again. Data, subtotal, at each change in product, these 3 columns, click OK. Now what we have is within the apple, they're sorted high to low. To get it sorted so the largest product is at the top, click the number 2 button, Z to A, the number 3 button, and now we have it. Banana is the largest group. Within banana, it's sorted in this order. Cherry is the largest group. Within cherry, it's sorted in this order. If you like this video, please visit tl.page/MrExcel. Scroll down, you'll find my group lessons and plenty more videos. Thanks for watching.